for it. Together, this is a party. Juneteenth is a celebration. And so we're going to do some edutainment today. You will learn something during the course of the day. But we also want to have fun. We out here. Listen, you can't ask for better weather than what we got right now, right? 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 The rain is gone. It's not coming today. We got a nice little breeze coming through here. This is a great day to be here on 229 Beach City Road.
Album, The Hill, on the hills of the song By Myself. Alvin was born in Tuscaloosa, Alabama. He now calls Birmingham, Alabama his home. Will you please give a warm welcome for someone you've seen up here with just a few cats performing all morning and afternoon? The one and only, give the warm, like I know you can, low country welcome to Alvin Garrett. Thank you.
All right. Sunroof, come, yeah. They can't stay, but they can't stay. I see y'all rocking for me. this one more time. Come on. Got diamonds in the back, sun to the top. Sing it a little louder. Come on. There you go. Come on now. Y'all sound like y'all got high taxes down here. Come on. Sun to the top. All right. Y'all warming up. It might take a little while, but we gonna get you. Diamonds in the back, sun to the top. Digging. What you say? I'm gonna give you one more shot. Got no diamonds in the back, sun rooftop, digging in the same with the guy. Y'all feeling good? Oh, yeah. That's good. Now. My name is Alvin, Garrett, and we drove all the way from Birmingham, Alabama. That's right. That's right. Me and my band just did the thing. And I have learned not to let anything bother me when I get on this stage. You know why? Because I'm thankful for what I got. And y'all look so beautiful to me from up here. Do y'all know how beautiful you are? Well, I got new music over there by that tree, and I'll hope to meet you after I finish singing later on. But right now, I'm going to take you back because a lot of times when I sing, people say, you kind of remind me of Al Green or somebody. Ooh, I finally got me a witness over here. She said, ooh, look. Right there. So since you acted that way, baby, I'm going to dedicate all this to my beautiful lady in blue, right? I'm going to just dedicate a little Al Green to you. Is that all right? Let's do it, boy. Now, everybody else besides her, because she's all mine. I want you to get it in your mind. Somebody you really care about, that you really love. And I'm going to dedicate this to you. Come on. Being you, Can we stay together? Can we stay together? Can we stay together? Can we stay together? I don't care about the mother girls. Can we please? I'd have been with you way too long to start over, baby. Can we stay together? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Y'all like that, don't you? Y'all like that? How many of y'all know that the only thing that's gonna keep us together through all these good times and bad times is love? Can I get a witness? Love is the only thing that can keep us together through good and bad, sickness and health, till death do us part, through whiteness and blackness, through richness and poorness. Love is the answer to all the problems we're facing in our society today. Can I get a witness? Because I know all of us got questions, like, what are we going to do to bring this country back together? Is it going to be through policy? Is it going to be, no. It starts with love. Look at my fellow man and say, I love you, I feel you. We can't come together. If I can't reach out my hand for you and help you in a time of need, we can't come back together. I don't care what color you are. I don't care where you come from. Love is the one thing that makes us all human. Love is the answer. And this song I wrote on my album says that very thing. Love has always been. Love is, and love will always be.
Come on, y'all.
world needs now is love. Can y'all sing it with me? What the world needs now is love. I ain't gonna be here long today. What the world needs now is love. That's the only way we go move forward, y'all. If you say it like, what the world needs now is love. Yes. Thank you very much. I'm serious about that. I know we have our heels to climb. We've come a long ways, but we got so much further to go. Can I get a witness? That's all right. The only way to get any further is if we have faith and love for fellow man and ourselves. And these hills that we climb are every day in our personal lives, in our business, in our relationships, in our community. And this hill that I climb, to get to this point where I can come before you and share my message, share my story. Sometimes it's an uphill that comes with losses. So what does HEAL stand for? It stands for hope, inspiration, love, and loss. Because of hope, I have the inspiration to pursue what I love at the risk of loss. You can't live on the hill if you're afraid to take an L. Did you hear what I said? So those things that you dream for come with some costs. They come with some wins, they come with some losses. But most oftentimes we turn around before we get to the end because we don't want to lose. But we're afraid of what it may cost us to achieve the dream. But I know people here have gone through a lot to achieve the dream, to see all of us sitting here together. We've gone through a lot. So you know what I'm talking about when we go to climbing those hills, right? So this song, this is the title cut of my album. And it says, this hill, I don't know any other way to live. I'll just keep on climbing. Let's keep going. It's alright if y'all just listen. When I was young, I recall when my daddy told me I could be whatever I want as long as I'm. He never said it would be easy, never said I would cruise. On the way to the dream, he said I would get bruised up. Knockdown, gotta look up. Put in work instead of waiting for a hookup. Can't have faith, get a vision for your life. Never, ever, ever run away from the grind. Now that I'm older, I understand more and die. Gotta move forward now. So I'ma keep climbing this hill. Climbing this hill. Even though I might fall, I don't know any other way to live. So my all is what I feel. Even though I might fall, I don't know any other way to live. So my all is what I feel. She said my hope should inspire me to do what I love. Even though I might experience small time, mama said smile through the pain this whole day. Blood, sweat, tears, is fun, it's gonna come. She said keep a good name, don't sell out for fame. For your soul is all that you got on. Just remember who you are, baby. Shoot for the stars and you're sure to come out on top. Yeah. Say now that I'm older, I understand more and now I gotta move forward now. So I'ma keep climbing this hill. Even though I might fall, I don't know any other way to live. So my all is what I give. I'll keep climbing this hill. Even though I might fall, I don't know any other way to live. So my all is what I'll give. Listen, I know all the things that stand in our way, but I every day until I get there. So I'll keep climbing, even though I'm my God, I don't know any other way to live.
So my all is what I get.
See, I'm gonna keep climbing, even though I'm my God, I don't know any other way to live. So my all is what I get.
Bye.
lights won't go, I might have to go on by. You ain't got to believe, I might have to go on by. Anybody ever felt like that before? I might have to walk on by. Now I know two is better than one, but you might have to walk on by. You just gotta get up, you might have to walk on, yeah. If you're waiting for a friend to join in, you might have to get up and just go on, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I might have to go on by myself. I might have to go on. I might have to go on. If my friends leave me behind, I still got to go on. What I'm fighting for, I got to fight on. I got to fight on. I got to go on. God bless you. I'm Alvin Garrett. AlvinGarrett.com. Thank you. Living in Birmingham, Alabama, knowing the history there, just being able to come here and see where it all began, you know, and that where I'm from is where it continued. And so even in my life and through my music, I hope that I inspire people to move forward, to keep climbing that hill. And we don't want to go on by ourselves, but it starts with a self-commitment, a commitment to the dream, a commitment to the fight individually, that we will walk together, right? Love is still the answer. So just being here, I hope that I've inspired you all, and that you certainly inspired me.
Yes, you inspire. Thank you once again. We certainly appreciate you. LeVon?
Thank you so much. Wow, this is awesome. I can't wait.